Okay, 18 Carnarvon Street in North Caulfield. We've cameraed this before, I just want to go down. We've cleared straight away around the trap. But this is glugging uncontrollably. So I just want to make sure, I think it's blocked further down. Okay, so we've got a large tree root there, which has grown back. Clear, but we have a problem. That's the blockage, 18 metres down. It's creating this glugging. There we go, it's movement. Okay, that's right at the chamber. Okay, so this is heading to the far right property. There's the PVC entering the chamber. And dropping down. So it's clear for the moment. Junction here, it goes across the property as 16, back to 16, but the 16 is not attached to this point. PVC. Earthenware. There's your roots. Probably give that a clean and then we'll check it again. Poison it.
Okay, heading back down. Do a nice little chop up, hopefully. Roots are coming in from there, which are down. Okay. Pretty good. Really good. Got another trap. A bit of a crack. Maybe a really long. Or a poison, I would recommend at least, because that'll grow back pretty quick.